Hi, thank you for joining me in this video. In this video, we will going to access the Google Classroom apps. In order to access the Google Classroom, open any of your browser and navigate to google.com. Now, this is the google.com homepage. As you can see, I don't have any account logged into Google. If you click the 3x3 box and browse to Google Classroom apps, we cannot see the Google Classroom apps. Google Classroom only available if you're already logged in your Gmail account. To log into your Gmail account, click the sign in button. And if you have already the Gmail account, you can sign in by entering your email address and password. However, in this example, we will create a new account by clicking the Create Account button. Then, fill the forms. Type your Gmail account. Type your password. Enter again your password to confirm. Click Next to continue. And then type your phone number. Birth date. And gender. The next, you have the option to verify your phone number or skip. To verify, click the send button and Google will send you a code through text message. If you receive the code, then enter it to the box provided and click verify. The next, you have the option to choose skip. Click the skip and read the privacy and terms and click agree button to continue. Then you are now already logged in your Gmail account. If you click the 3x3 box again, you can now see the Google Classroom apps. Click the apps to access the Google Classroom. Then choose an account and continue. And this is the classroom homepage. As you can see, we don't have any class created or enrolled. In order to create a class, click the plus sign above, choose Create Class, then read the notice, check the box to continue. Now type your class name and it is required. Then section, subject, and room. Click create to create class. And then, congratulations, your class is successfully created. In the next video, let's take a look and familiarize a Google Classroom environment.